cold as Dawson and on a short white day.
Woo.
John Carter approaches me and asks me, he says he's doing this Forever Words project. And he asked me if I'd like to try out a song. And I'm like, well, that's really interesting because 11 years ago, I put music to one of your dad's poems. I was messing around with it, and then I realized Kacey, when I met her, was in a very strange, dark spot. And she definitely brought the light out in me. So I felt a new special connection to the classic love story of Johnny and June.
Yeah,
well, I was trying to say, we're going to do a scene next where he's at the kitchen table, mm-hmm. and then you're on the steps going down.
Okay.
It might be cool there, but yeah. Then also he's going to do like a little patio scene on the other side.
This is really special because it's a poem that Johnny wrote June. It was really cool, especially considering we had just gotten engaged, you know, to kind of think about the love that Johnny and June had for each other, and putting that, you know, with how we feel about each other made it just even more special. So we're here doing a video for this awesome project. Yeah, we were newly engaged when we first recorded the song. And
it's surreal,
and then
really.
Finishing the project, hearing it finished, and then doing the video today. We're officially married, so I don't know, it's just cool, like, to honor two, like, iconic lovebirds in that way together.
Yeah.
For love lives in this.